Rats on a budget.
Eat and serve.
We Americans, you know we love junk food, 'cause commercials make it sound so good. We buy more and more if the slogans are cool, though it might not take the way they say it should. You deserve it, pesky day. It tastes better, have it your way. Our sandwiches, they only cost a dime, and we said no pest before it's time. We ate it when these are McColonels, fried whoppers, and chicken McNuggets. So there's no need to worry if you scurry down to Rats on a Budget. I love Rats on a Budget. Have one with everything on it. You love Rats on a Budget. It's time, time has finally come. Mommy likes them fried and Daddy eats them raw. Jimmy bites the layers and Susie loves the cloth. They taste our quality, keep them coming back, 'cause our sandwiches are made of just pure red. Deserve a pesky date. It tastes better, have it your way. Our sandwiches, they only cost a dime, and we sell no pest before it's time. Jack spread would eat no rat. His sex drive grew less potent. When he ate his first best, he performed at his best. Now he will eat only Rollins. I love Rats on a Budget. Have one with everything on it. You love Rats on a Budget. It's time, time has finally come.
Everyone knows that frozen peas are as fresh as the moment the pod went pop. But what about frozen meat? Is that as fresh as the moment the cow went